Hello everyone, I hope you all are fine. So in previous chapters, we have read continuous stories. So today we'll study one poem, People Upstairs. It is from 2.4, People Upstairs. Previous chapters I have not touched because previous chapters will be in your exam, but we'll go slowly, slowly. But we have already read so many stories. So today we'll read the one poem. People Upstairs. Let's begin the poem. The people upstairs all practice ballet. What's the meaning of ballet? A style of dancing. You can say ballet is a style of dancing. Now people upstairs all practice ballet. Their living room is a bowling alley. What's the meaning of bowling alley? A part of building where people can go and play bowling. Bowling means you can say you have seen many of the games. You will see that they are putting the throwing the balls and all the these things will be there. You will see these things, this type of games. They are throwing the ball and all are. If the ball hit all the balls, then it will be a game. So these things. So their living room is like a bowling alley, where these balls used to play. Their bedroom is full of conducted tours, pleasure trips. Conducted tours means pleasure trips with guides to give all the information about the different places being visited. So the people upstairs all practice ballet. Now the upper floor persons are all practice ballet, means they are dancing. Now the lower one, the living room is a bowling alley where they practice all type of games. This is a bowling alley, bowling games. The bedroom is full of conducted tours where all kinds of, you can say, means information of different places with their guides. The radio is louder than yours. Means the radio is far more high increasing music sounds. They celebrate weekends all the week. When they take a shower, your ceiling slick. So they celebrate weekends all the week. Weekends, we can say that Saturdays and Sundays. Weekends, we can maintain that Saturdays and Sundays. They celebrate weekends all the week. When they take a shower, your ceilings leak. Means, when they are taking shower, means the roof of the ceilings are leakage, have leakage. Those are water is leaking downstairs. They try to get their parties to mix, but supplying these guests with pogo sticks. Mix means we can all type of, we can say that remix, mixing the things. By supplying the guests with pogo sticks, what's the meaning of pogo stick? A pole with a bar to stand and on a spring at the bottom that you can jump around on for fun. Pogo sticks. And when their fun at last abates means grow less strong or stops, means we at least stops. When their fun at last stops, they go to the bedroom on roller skates. Means that type of, they are going to the bedroom on roller skates, means skating. Skating wheels you have seen, the skates. I might love the people upstairs more if only they lived one another floor. So the author is saying, I might love the people upstairs more if only they lived on another floor. Means the author is asking, if they live in the same floor, then they will be, then the author would might love them. Understand? So one more time we'll go for the poem now. The people upstairs all practice ballet, where one kinds of dances, floats, dancing, one kind of dancing. The living room is a bowling alley, where all these type of games are practicing over there. Their bedroom is full of conducted tours, means all kind of different places where guides are available to conduct, give you the informations. The radio is louder than yours, means they are putting the high music, see, music system, housing music, radios, means which is louder than your own musics, own sounds. They celebrate weekends all the week, weekends means Saturdays and Sundays. They will celebrate weekends all the week, means whole week they are celebrating like Saturdays and Sundays. When they take a shower, your ceiling slick. So when they take shower, they are putting a lot of energy and pressure on their floor, so that their floor had been leaked. They try to get their parties to mix, Means every time there, when their people are coming, they are trying to get partying each other with their mixing musics. They supplying their guests with pogo sticks. Pogo sticks is one kind of bar or to stand, or we can say a spring at the bottom that you might leap, means jump on that, and for fun only they are using. Their guest, by supplying their guests with pogo sticks. And when their fun at last abates, means stops, they go to the bedroom on roller skates. I might like the people upstairs more if only they lived on another floor. Means the other is asking, if you would have loved the neighbors or loved the upstairs more, if they would love, they would have stayed in another floor. So we have already completed this poem. It is written by Ogden Nash. Ogden Nash. I wish you will read this spelling. This